night. It won't even let me get to the avatar selection screen. Okay, what do you want?
Hey, listen! Hey!
What is this about again? Why are you just randomly here?
Tough Nut smells like Zippleback droppings.
Rough Nut hits like a girl.
Okay. Why am I the one who needs to solve this petty issue? Oh, is this leading to the Whispering Death Tunnel? Isn't that what drains the water? Can I pick up the buckets, please?
Tough Nut has never used that.
Do you think you could help me out?
I can just go in here, actually. She'll be in here. Oh. Never mind. I thought it was the Whispering Deaths. Have for me. Still here? Why are you in the school and not at the lookout? Oh, because we have an experiment to do outside. How many times do we have to go to Gothi's hut? Jeez. It's like I'm doing all the Gothi's hut quests all in one. All in one go. Guarantee success.
Between me and my sister, I'm the brains of the operation.
I can't do this on my own.
Oh, you are the best.
What do you want? Oh my gosh, there's so many. Chicken.
Oh man, I'm in a bind.
Oh no, this was before chicken. This is chicken with a lowercase. Oh, chicken with an uppercase. Chicken. Now we gotta find chicken now. Okay. I guess this is after chicken. No chicken's head earlobes. Oh, you're way up here. Let me up. Why do you have an X on you? You keep up with me better than Scalder can, what the heck? Chicken egg. Started the core quest, you started being difficult. Thank you. He is a she, actually. Okay, gee, language. Holy crap. I see you taught your apprentice well. In this time.
This is... Hey, over here!
Is Alvin still here? Yep. Where are you? What? I'm going here. Because I know where to find you here.
Thanks. That's perfect. You can handle it.
I don't even know what I'm doing. What are we doing? I am just willingly going along with this.
I've got an arm attachment for every occasion. I have a task for you.
There's only like one fishing spot in the wilderness. Exactly. That's what I thought.
Alright, think you can handle it?
Catch two fish. See, actually, I have a fish now. Oh, hey. Oh, no. Ugh. I forgot I don't have the better weapon. Oh, this is gonna be fun. What I mean, meals suck. They fight relentlessly. Barely get any chance to reel them in at all.
Lively, kid!
I don't know. Alright, what did we do? What did you drag me into? Oh, the hidden spot. Okay. I'll just go over here.
Hey, kid! Over here! Tough Nut smells like Zippleback droppings!
That's right. I gotta clean them, don't we?
Rough Nut hits like a girl. Oh man, I'm in a bind.
Are you actually apologizing? Since when?
Oh, you saved my skin. Can you do it?
I hope not.
Tough Nut has never used that noggin of his. Hey, you think you can handle it?
I need to remember this because I have a lot of dirty coins of my own. I'm gonna see if this might actually work. Which I assume it would. Don't they use, like, vinegar and baking soda? Or something?
Do you want to start a new I can't wait to see what you'll come up with!
Yeah, I see Svetlana has another quest for me, too. It's just non-stop, isn't it? Why do you know that it's an acid? That you're not that smart. Oh, bucket moved. Okay. He does that from time to time. Why is Hiccup gone too now? What the heck?
Perfect. You should check it out.
Fun again. I don't mix well, but...
Ready for an adventure?
The chemical reaction they create. How do you mix... Okay. Okay. Yeah, no, I noticed that. You manipulated me.
Hey! You wanna have some fun?
This is like the twins video. I'm stuck doing all their quests. I just cleaned up the chickens from Burke. You just set them all free again. Chicken, okay.
Hey, you think you can handle it?
They're gonna ask me to set something on fire. It wasn't controlled.
Super cool! Here you go!
Bruh, what if I do cheat? Are you going to punish me? Nope, you're not. I can't just cheat. Really? got before I storm into this thing.
Hey, kid, over here!
That's like so cool you can see. Oh, okay. I can't remember, did I even... I don't have a black sheep, but did I... I thought I fed it or something just for fun. Did I? No, I didn't. Okay. It's fine, I can buy it. 3 and 3. Because it's free. I do not want bat poop. Thing is, just seeing like a quest like this, instructions, with delivering a certain amount of items, it brings me nostalgia because these were the things that would be on my screen for a long time because I would have to wait for them in order to get them.
Thanks.
Oh, that's it? You don't even get
exactly
okay.
What I wanted.
You say you don't even pay me? Thank you. Alright, that's not what I want.
Why It'd be not? Cool let's if keep you handle it for me.
Let's keep up the pattern. Let's keep up the theme of this video, apparently. What is it with you guys letting out all these animals? Oh my gosh. Why does everyone want to go to Ice Storm Island? Oh, hello. Come back here. I didn't know you moved. I honestly wasn't sure if that was a turkey. I just saw a black dot. How did you get on the roof of the lab? Exactly. I want to know that too.
Yo! Yo!
It's not that was literally just the catalyst. He had nothing else to do with this. Thank you.
Nice!
I'm sure it's not that bad. Oh, you want a protein shake? Okay, I understand. I can't feed you that, because it would make you depressed. You're gonna hate me. Not quite happy enough. There we go. Exactly. Thermal energy? Is that? Oh, it's a thunderdrum up there. Is that tornado? Oh, Skrill. I don't know. Yeah, that was a thunderdrum up there. Yeah, I heard from the Book of Dragons that it can also blow your head off. Have a granola bar. I wouldn't have got you one even if you had asked. Master does not pick up? Okay. So, fish legs had something.
I need a bit of assistance.
That's right. Stuff for Gronkalion while I'm at it.
You have just increased school success rate to 92%.
Well, actually, I suppose this is a collapsed volcano, then yeah, you could find an igneous rock here. Hello? Can you pick it up for me? I can't see it. I see the marker. I see the shimmer. Thank you.
Impressive.
very tiny. Or it's just look through the ground, I guess.
Thanks. That's amazing.
You have anything new? Nope. Okay. I remember Mulch had one. What do you want? Ah, there it is. Let's do this one first. Shield isn't there yet, so we're still not going to the Whispering Death Tunnel.
My friends and I could use your help with this. Can you sort it out for me?
Excuse me, that's not what you say. It snows 9 months of the year, and it hails the other three. What the heck? Ooh, meteorite, cool. I remember that now. Oops, I missed that. I thought there would have been a bright light and a loud explosion if we got hit by a meteor here. Why are you... What? Okay, not sure why that happened. I mean, it's even getting farther away. Harbor. Harold blew up the entire... There's no harbor here. Okay, at Burke. I was gonna say. There isn't a harbor here anymore. There used to be. talking about that. TMI. Johan. Johan's dead. Unless he magically shows up again. He does. Goodbye, traitor. See you never.
I'm right, Choff.
Yeah, no, I'm good. Carefully, okay. I just take a bumpy ride on my dragon. Isn't the fish already spoiled? Three bags worth of salt. Made it invisible. That's all. Absolutely do. I think I remember a quest about like wolves or something. You had to catch a bunch of salmon to keep the wolves out of the wilderness or something.
Toothless and I both appreciate it. Can you sort it out for me?
Who are you talking to? Toothless is not here. I thought Stormfly liked chicken.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot.
Can you manage it for me?
You guys have fun tormenting Aerith.
Thanks, Wheeler. Just what I needed.
Oh, okay. No one else? Astrid? No. Okay. Johan? No. Go away. You two got, you both got something. What's bucket one? Okay, still Burke. Okay. He's right here, what do you mean? You couldn't see him through the telescope. I could just pick you up and fly you to safety. Screw the boat. Well, I suppose with this particular dragon, it probably wouldn't work too well for me to try to pick you up. Yes, we fly all the way back to the school. Definitely have time for that.
That doesn't sound right. Don't be afraid to fail. Get out there and keep on trying.
Really, you just have a boiling tar pit in the hatching pool with baby dragons around. Nice. Very safe. I'm not sure how I am picking this all up because it's very sticky. There's nothing here. There.
You've done a... Come back to me. Thank you. Interesting. Here you go.
Does that just make the hole bigger, like it explodes or something? Yep. That's it. Okay, cool. Do we need to follow this up with something, or trying to fix your boat, or nope? Want to save the? What we can do now? Fix the storm side plot. We have to go to Gelsey's hut, or what? Just to make sure. 20 sandbags. Holy crap! Okay. School. He's in the hatchery. Really? Why? Okay.
All right.
Okay. Bucket's bucket hurting. Makes sense. I'm getting tighter. The difference in air pressure. Why does your wooden leg start hurting when this storm is coming? That makes less sense.
I have a task for you.
Okay, so it won't even let me click on it. Oh. Nothing special in there. Oh, you're not at the hatchery anymore. That's good. Have to keep running back in there.
Thanks. I'm impressed. Step lively, kid.
Here we go. Two pumpkins, two cabbages, two ears of corn, and six eggs. This was on my bottom of my screen for the longest time. Let's go and see why. Let's see how long all these take. First, I gotta put all these back. Oh, there's six more. Okay. Can I make this even? There's four. Okay, yeah. So there's room for five on each end. Yeah. Five. Rows of five, that's what I meant. Jeez. That's how they were. So, we need... What did he say? Doesn't tell me though, it just says deliver the food. It said two pumpkins, two ears of corn, two cabbages, and six eggs. I had two chickens. I only had two chickens. I think the chickens take 15 minutes? Maybe? Did I already... No, because I have the ocean. I did this. I put this in the ocean. Whatever. Okay. Let's just... Pretty sure I had two chickens when I did this. And chicken feed. So much Arctic willow. Corn. Two ears of corn. What is the yield on? Isn't it like six? Three. Takes 10 minutes. Yeah, see? And then I would have to do a bunch of random farming just to unlock this stuff. Six, it takes an hour to get the pumpkins, takes 10 minutes to get the corn. I want a cabbage. It takes 45 minutes to get the cabbage. It just felt like it took so long. And then I would forget about it, and it would spoil, and then I'd have to redo it. I think this was the biggest thing that I hated. So I need to get to level 8. I'm level 5. So you'd have to do... But yeah. Here, we can just... Few things of corn. Two cabbages, two pumpkins, and I already have a bunch of chicken eggs, so we can do this right now. Where's the storm quest? Is that for pickup? There's a second part to it where you huddle out for the storm. Yep. make me get even more food. No. This was another part of it. 6 carrots. How long did the carrots take to grow? Carrots. Doesn't tell you. Pretty sure they took like half an hour. And what about the seed? What level did I have to be? Level 11. 100 minutes. This was so annoying. This was part of why. This is why I hated farming. Because it just took so long. I would have to wait 100 minutes. I'd have to just leave the game, stop playing for 100 minutes, which I didn't want to do. And then I'd have to come back, and if I forgot about it for too long, it would spoil. Then I'd have to wait 100 more minutes.
Oh,
after grinding a bunch of random stuff just to get to level 11. Luckily, some of these you can just get from the people, like the meat and the bread. Oh god, the yak milk! Oh my goodness. What do you need to get the yak? It's like sturdy stuff. What about normal yak pen, level 13? Yaks. Took 2 hours. Okay. For some reason, I seem to remember it took 12 hours. But one bottle of yak milk in 2 hours. We need 4 of them. So, if I had 2 yaks, that would be 4 hours. Right? I don't know. I'm just remembering all this trauma.
Thanks.
And I remember having the yak milk come on my screen for forever, too. Like, all of these, this quest here, I hated because it took so long to get through. 6 apples, see, that's not bad. But yeah. Having to wait for the yak milk, having to wait for the carrots. I mean, yeah, the one with mulch wasn't too bad, because, like, the thing that took the longest was the pumpkins, about an hour. Cabbage was 45 minutes, the corn was 10, so that wasn't too bad. That could all be done in an hour, but this one, 100 minutes for the, the thing is, you find out what you need one thing at a time, so it's not like you could have started the yak milk and the carrots at the same time, gotten the carrots first, 20 minutes later the yak milk is done, no. You wait 100 minutes for the carrots, then he tells you you need yak milk, so you have to wait 2 more hours on top of that. And as a 10-year-old who wants to play this game every second of every day, it was agonizing to have to step away and wait for 2 hours.
Whew.
I hated it.
Thanks.
Oh, beans, chicken, black beans. Alright, see, now I have to go get the black beans. Black beans. 8 minutes. Okay, so those are fine. I don't need the seed, I need the actual bean. 8. He said 8. 4. Never mind.
Whew. Thanks.
Oh, and 3 crop plots.
I need you to gather a few things.
I want to finish this storm. How do I finish the storm? Maybe you, Headmaster? Because I know there's, you finish it out, and you huddle down, and like the roof of the Great Hall gets blown in.
What is this? I need you to gather a few things.
Okay, no, fine. This is okay. No, this is continuing. Okay. one do I already have in my backpack? That's the thing. No matter how much you already have, you always need to still get the exact amount. See, the way they used to do this is that there would be like six, or there'd be like a grid of nine cards and you had to pick three of them or something. I have 25 wood. See, I already have the 10 that you need, but I actually have to, it still makes me get more. How I ended up with 60 wood in my original account.
Most impressive. You'd be doing me a huge favor.
You said go to Burke, but now you're directing me to the school. He's gonna be in the hatchery, isn't he? Why? Oh, I could just go to New Burke. See, there he is.
Think you can handle it?
That's a play on words.
Help me out. Oh, perfect. Thanks, pal. Alright, what's next? Oh, I got it! This is what I want you to do.
Yeah, it magically placed itself, so...
I've got an idea.
Oh wow, it's actually moving. Cool.
Toothless and I both appreciate it.
What are we lowering it to? The dock that's surrounded by rock. You never get any ship in or out of it. And now, so where do we continue the pickup?
Hey!
Yep, here we go.
Help me out.
Jeez. No, I cannot see that one there.
This is your next lesson.
Doesn't look like it's over. It's still raining.
That's interesting.
Ah, the rainbow.
Perfect.
That's right.
I need you to gather a few things.
you see the... Oh, wow, yeah. That's cool. You actually see the hole. I know there's some, like, on the... I fly in. Oh, no, I think you used to be able to. Could, like, drop in through the hole and it would land you in the Great Hall.
Thanks, pal.
Are you ready for your next task?
Six more logs. Oh, just deliver. I probably have them, and it'll probably just let me. Yep.
Thank you. That's exactly what I wanted.
Hey, got a moment to talk?
Put a tarp over it? Yeah.
Toothless and I both appreciate it.
Oh, it's glass. Never mind. There we go. That is the end of the storm. Little side plot, I guess. So I'm going to end this video here. We'll continue on with random stuff next time.